You're watching here a priceless moment, priceless. Seconds before, Manny Pacquiao stepped into the ring to face Keith Thurman. His mom was in the locker room, and she came to give him a blessing. In the Bible, getting a blessing from the parents is a very big deal. It's a big deal. Jacob blessed his sons, and there are other examples of the Bible of parents blessing their sons. But here you have Manny Pacquiao's mom. Manny is very, very religious, and he's very serious about his religion and his faith and his relationship with God. He's just who he is. I've been around him all week, and every night people were praying for him. First, it was like 15 people. Then it was about 150. Then it was like 300, and then it was close to 1,000. Manny Pacquiao right now is the king of boxing. A lot of boxing experts told me if Manny Pacquiao beats Keith Thurman, and they didn't think he could beat Keith Thurman, the experts, he will be the king of boxing. Keith Thurman showed yesterday why he's one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. Keith Thurman is the longest-reigning 147 champion. Keith Thurman is a great boxer, great baller, very great brawler. Not baller. Great brawler. A very, very smart fighter who always finds ways to win. But yesterday, he faced Manny Pacquiao. And that's very, very hard to beat Manny Pacquiao. Keith Thurman landed the shots. Manny just took them. Manny dropped Keith Thurman. Manny hurt him in the 10th round. I'm happy Keith came out okay. I'm happy Manny came out okay, of course. I'm also happy that the Philippines have such a great ambassador like Manny Pacquiao. Everywhere you go, he's not only a great fighter, it's great to be a great athlete. Oh, you know, he represents our country. But Manny's a great humanitarian. He does a lot for people, gives money to charity, always has time for his fans, always does above and beyond what he has to do. And the fact that his mom was there, I'm sure helped him. I'm sure it drove him. I'm sure it gave him more energy and strength to fight, because it was not an easy fight. Don't take anything away. Keith Thurman is a great, great fighter, one of the best fighters in the world. And yesterday, Manny fought a big 147 pounder. He said big like Margarito, hit as hard as Margarito. Margarito was a big 154 pounder, the Tijuana Tornado. And Manny Pacquiao beat Keith Thurman. Split decision, the way the judges saw it, I thought it was unanimous, but nonetheless, Manny got the victory. And now let's see what happens next. Manny has issues handled in the Senate. He's passing some laws that I understand people are very supportive of. And then come January, he'll be back in the ring. I hope to come out to the Philippines. I'll let you guys know. Of course, for that coverage, that is for January. But right now, here you have Manny Pacquiao's mom blessing her son seconds before the Keith Thurman fight. And I've seen a lot of blessings around professional fighters. Sometimes it's a group meeting, a group prayer. Sometimes it's more intimate. Sometimes it's just a fighter in a corner by himself. Not often do you see someone's parent come in just to bless their child. But there's nothing wrong with that. And maybe it's a good thing. Maybe it helps them be calm, because everybody has pre-fight nerves. Even Mike Tyson said that he was nervous before fights. I have a whole video with Robert Garcia where he explained to me why fighters are nervous, and it's okay and it's normal. And you know, even he was nervous going into fights, but it goes away once the first punch is thrown or once the bell rings off. So stay tuned. We'll have full coverage. Manny Pacquiao reaction, comments, the people talking about Manny Pacquiao's win over Keith Thurman, what he showed. 40 is the new 30. He did not look like a 40-year-old. His training camp was phenomenal. His team did a great job. And as always, a very, very classy individual. Wishing Manny all the best. A safe trip back home to the Philippines. And glad everyone tuned in for the videos. I appreciate it as well. Thank you. And stay tuned for full coverage. ESNEWSReporting.com and Basic Back Reporting.